Are we live? Are we live, y'all? All right, yo. The thing with this app that I don't like is that every 2 hours, it ends the broadcast like by itself. Or like, maybe not every 2 hours, but I don't know. Like, randomly, it just ends the broadcast by itself. It's fucking weird. I don't like it. Like, it'll just be like out of fucking nowhere. It just ends the broadcast. Like, just stops it. And then it's in the app crashes. So that's what happened there. Yo, Cleavage, thanks for the 14 months. How long are you in New York? Until tomorrow. I'm leaving tomorrow at 8 in the morning with JetBlue. I'm going back to L.A. And I honestly can't wait. And then we're going to be in L.A. for like 2 days. And then we're going to go fly to San Francisco and to the Twitch office. Yo, thank you, Kenpai Senpai, for the 2 months. The Twitch office. And we're going to stream in some in San Francisco. Then we're going to go back to L.A. And we're going to do some just, you know, some LA shit. And then before we go anywhere else, I don't know. E3 is like next month. We're going to E3. It's in LA, so we're not really actually going anywhere. We're just gonna go to the event and meet up with some people and shit. So we'll see what's up. Well, I like this fucking music, dog. This is some gangster shit, home. Like, no lie, home, homie shit, motherfucking ass. This is a 21 Savage or something, huh? Yeah, I don't know, E3, I don't know if it's gonna be that exciting, to be honest, but I got a free ticket, so might as well go, shit. I'm gonna stream snipe that ass. Well, you were invited to come, and you said you were gonna fly down, you never did, so what's up with that, Graphis? Did he say he was making memes? Yo, thank you, sir, Beachy, for the fucking sub, appreciate it, dude. I didn't know they played 21 Savage on the radio, dog. I thought he was too savage for that shit. You're not a real gangster if your shit's on the radio, I'm sorry, I'm gonna say that, because you're just way too clean, you know what I mean? Real gangsters don't have clean shit that goes on the radio. They still play this song? This shit is so old! Tip to cap. We've gone about 20 feet, dude. What are you talking? We can't do that right now. What do you mean? Stop saying that. Just relax, dude. We're not going to Oakland. Not yet. Maybe. I gotta get familiar with an area before I go there, because if I go there on stream for the first time, I just get scared, dude. I just don't want to die on stream, dude. Like, that's what I'm worried about, because then they'll ban me if I'm, like, if I die, if my dead body's on camera, they'll ban me. Like, I mean, I don't really care, as long as I'm not banned, because then if I die, like, my legacy will live on through my mother or somebody who wants to take over the account, and they can stream from there on out, you know what I mean? So as long as the account is okay, my life is irrelevant to the situation. Could you imagine that, though? I die, and then, like, I have my friend takes over, or some shit, Voldest adds up streaming to my account. I don't think that would work out. I think everybody would just come in, say try hard, then leave. It would be like Return of Wilderness or some shit. Go in, dislike, leave. Yeah, and Enzo would never stream, dude. My mom is kind of very serious all the time, so I don't think she would appreciate people trolling. She would probably ban you and then just not want to stream anymore because people are assholes. You gotta have a strong mental capability to stream. Like, mentally, you have to be very strong to stream. Like, you can't be a little baby bitch. Like, because nonstop people are be talking shit about you, and you gotta just ignore it and look at the positive shit that people say. And it's hard to do that because, you know, human beings, we gravitate towards the negativity, because that's how you improve yourself, by reading negative stuff and then doing something about it. That's how you improve yourself. It's like human instinct. So that's why, you know, we don't gravitate towards positive shit, because if you read and everything that's positive, you're not going to think there's anything to improve on. You're going to continue doing the same old shit. There's some real shit right there. It's some real shit, dude. Yo, Frummy? I've never seen you before. Who are you, dude? Frummy, who are you and what do you do at Twitch? I've never seen you in here. Who are you? Did I ever meet you before? Who are you? I always ask that, because if you do, like, the shit that, you know, at Twitch is that, you know, that'll be important for me. Like, let's say you're one of the people at Twitch that are, like, giving out, like, money and shit to partners or something, like, I don't know, for events and stuff, I want to talk to you, because you're the connection to getting, like, some, my own booth or some shit at an event. So, yeah, you know what I mean? I don't know. You know, help a brother out here. I did talk to a lot of Twitch dev at PAX, dude. And I did get some of their numbers. So it's like, I did get some good connections, but you can never have too many, right? Why you question marking for what? Y'all don't know what you're talking about. I am at Grill. I do motion graphics designer shit. Just here to hang out because my boy Graph has told you me too. You a girl, huh? Graphic designer, huh? Let me tell you from me. Let me tell you a thing or two. Yo, Joe Turbo, thanks for the sub. Graph isn't my boy. He's also my wingman. I'm not trying to date you. But I would not mind if you maybe created an animation of me doing some crazy shit. Like maybe an animation of me, you know, doing my sexy shit. You know, I've always wanted an animation of myself. I can go in the office, put on the motion of the mocap shit, motion capture shit, do my little fucking dance, then you can send that to me. Yo, Shat, thanks for the sub, dude. How does that sound? No, not hentai. Yeah, hentai. But like for Americans, I guess, like American hentai. I guess that would just mean cartoon porn. Dude, I've always, dude. All right, this is gonna sound weird. If you could animate me like fucking, just like naked, and then like I could send that out into like modeling agencies and shit. Like, I don't know, it's all like, you never know, okay? Like, make that shit, like, make me look super attractive, just make me just all big, everywhere big, and then just, I can send that out to, agencies, and I can get myself into some, like, American hentai cartoon shit. Yo, thank you, Turbs, for the sub. So, when I jerk it, I can be jerking it to myself. And, like, you know, having sex with, like, a motherfucking girl who's animated and shit. I know it sounds weird, but I don't know, man. That's a dream of mine. All right, now you're gonna make me get into some weird shit. Now I want to talk about some weird ass shit. I'm only gonna say this once. Have you ever, anybody in the chat, your captain, serious? Thank you for the sub. Have you ever have you ever wanted to? jerk off to yourself? Yeah, I mean, I don't know. Is that weird? Like, I mean, not like in the mirror, like an animation or some shit, or just like a video of you having sex and then you watch it. I don't know. Is that weird as fuck? I don't know. I've done it, dude. I've looked in the mirror and just stared myself in the eye as I just, you know, push myself to an orgasm. You know what I mean? So, I don't know. It's an interesting feeling. That's for sure. No, just me. Y'all are some lying motherfuckers. Lying motherfuckers, dude. I mean, that is some narcissistic shit, but you gotta try at least once, you know? Yo, Burrito Bungie, thanks for the sub. You gotta try everything at least once in your life, you know what I mean? Don't mind me and my conversations. This is the time where they're glad they have glass blocking the driver and the fucking passenger. He's like, what the fuck? I don't care. It's funny as shit. Oh, man. Oh, dude. When I go to San Francisco, what's there to do over there? Is there, I know it's like a pretty beautiful city, but is there any, like, I don't know, shit to do that would be interesting on stream that, like, I have to do, like, touristy shit or just city shit? Like, I don't know. Somebody help a brother out. Dude, I'm not fucking Kramer, dog. You say Kramer, I'm not a fucking Kramer, dude. I want to play, you know, I want to play some basketball. Basketball first person stream. I think that'd be sick as fuck. Not even gonna lie. I want to do some, like get my fucking GoPro if I get my satellite to work again, because my shit's just not working right now. And first person basketball, first person soccer, first person fucking so much shit, dude. Golf, you know, fucking maybe drive like a first person driving a car and following all the rules of the law, like following all the traffic laws. That would be a cool stream. I just drove around the city in a fucking car, like I rented a Ferrari for a day. Like shit, I mean, it's like $300 to rent. No, it's like I don't know, it's like $900 to rent the Ferrari for like a day. But I feel like that would be a cool stream. Is that bannable? No, I don't know. The rule said you could drive as long as your hands don't, as long as you're not holding the phone in your hand. So if it's like on my face, it'd be okay, yeah. But maybe I'll just go do it like go-kart or something. Maybe I'll go drive on a racetrack or something, go-kart or some shit. Cause they have some go-karts that you can go like on an indoor track. They go like 80 miles an hour, dude. I think that'd be sick as fuck. Fucking drift in a go-kart. I've done it before. It's like $150 for like a couple hours. You can drift and shit, go like these fast-ass go-karts. They put a helmet on you. They put you in all this fucking like racetrack gear, fucking so you don't catch on fire if you crash and shit blows up. I think that'd be some sick-ass shit. I'm gonna have to fix this shit. I think my only issue is that I'm getting throttled. So my goal is to buy a few more modems and then a couple antennas. And then that should fix the throttling issue, okay? I'm really cheesing the fucking... I'm cheesing the shit hardcore. So two more modems from two different companies and then a $35 antenna for all six of the modems to increase the signal. And, yeah, I mean, the only thing is, where the fuck am I gonna put six antennas? Like, I'm gonna need a pretty big-ass backpack to carry around six big-ass tall antennas with me, okay? Just imagine, like, six at one, two, three, like, just a bunch of big-ass fucking antennas sticking out the back of my shit. I'll look like a goddamn... I look so sketchy, dude. I look so bad. I look so weird. DM you about the modems? Alright. They're like... Okay, yeah, thank you, dude, for the sub. ID? Let me see. Yeah, I don't know. I don't think there's anything you can do to help me, though, Gun. It's like I'm getting throttled. Not by Verizon, but by AT&T. So I think if I just cancel AT&T and get Sprint and T-Mobile, since they have unlimited and they won't throttle me, they'll just overcharge me, I think it'll be okay. Oh, let me show y'all. This is a group picture I took a few days ago with the Stream Snipers. Isn't that a nice group of fellas? A nice group of Stream Snipers right there? There's like 20 people, dude. I mean, I'm not gonna lie, bro. That's cool, man. I like, you know, that's a cool, I like that picture, man. It makes me feel good. Virgins, no, you're a fucking virgin. Let me see, what videos do I have on my phone? I gotta be careful what videos I put up here, though. Let me see, what videos do I have? What the hell? Oh, I have this video.
Yo, bro, what's up? I just wanna say happy birthday. I'm with my man Ice over here.
Yo.
An apple and...
I couldn't hear what it said, but some Stream Sniper shit is what it was. You know, instead of vlogging for YouTube, I could just like pre-record shit when my shit goes down and disconnects, and then just show you that pre-recorded shit before I continue live. It's kind of like a vlog. Like, I could record myself waking up and shit, and I could put that on stream, and then actually, and then, like, record until I, like, and go to the bathroom and shit, and then, like, show it on, and then go live, essentially, with this app. There's some good ideas that can come from that, actually. There's some good ideas. Oh! Bro, this is the most gangster taxi I've ever been in my life. That was a good idea, huh? Honestly, that'd just be some easy money if you record the shit and I was joking, but it kind of is like, it's funny though at the same time. Like, for example, like if I go on a plane, like I could like record, like if I vlog, if I say I'm going to say San Francisco, so I show you the pre-recorded shit of me like taking off and then getting off, like it's like a 30-second thing where it's like me getting on the plane, taking off, getting off the plane, and then I go live, and then that's all. Those it's like a 30-second pre-recorded video or some shit. Like I think I could do some interesting. I'll have to try that. I think I could do some interesting stuff with that. Oh, so he's on the phone. Let me just be quiet. Now this is gonna be an expensive ass taxi, but that's fine with me. I mean, not really, but I'm never coming back to New York again. If I come back to New York, I'm taking my own bike. I'm bringing my very own bike. This is ridiculous. Like, out of all the days, of course today City Bike's fucking closed. And of all the fucking days, it's just bad luck, man. It's just bad luck, dude. Yo, thank you, Adverage, for the 2 months. Appreciate it. Yo, these are some, I know, these are dirty as fuck. Like, this shit is nasty, bro. I didn't even wash it. I couldn't wash it, bro. I tried to put the soap on it, the shampoo, but it kept just sliding off. So, I mean, I got some dirty-ass extensions. I can't tell what part of the, where does the extension start? Is this extensions right here, or is this shit the extensions right here? Like, I can't tell what part is the fake hair and what part's the real hair. Because I'll just take some scissors and I'll cut this shit off, to be honest. Because I know, like, if you look right here, this shit's my real hair right here. Like, right here. Look at this dude complain about a taxi. Yo, thank you for the my name is Kevin, the sub, bro. Out of the entire stream, been streaming for hours. Out of this whole stream, we've been in a taxi for about 30 minutes, bro. Maybe like 20 minutes, dude. Stop complaining, bro. I was doing my best to avoid this shit, but you gotta fucking take it sometimes. Bald spot? Where? This? That is my hairline, dude. I've got a good ass hairline. The fuck you mean? The fuck you saying? Bald spot? Nah, bro. My dad didn't go bald until he was about 28. And my grandfather had hair until he died at 94. So don't fucking worry about me. I'm not going bald. Because if I do, I'll be one of those dudes who wear a fucking wig all day. I'll wear a wig and get this shit stitched on my head. People do nose jobs and shit like that. You know, fucking ear jobs and shit. I'm going to be doing a goddamn hair job. They're going to sew some shit in my head. Which means they have to shave the remaining of my hair off, then they sew the wig into my fucking face. It's some, like, Texas Massacre chainsaw shit, but it works. Run! Everybody's name again dropped in chat right now. I think there's so many people who have done that. YouTubers or just whatever, streamers. There's so many people. I don't care. I don't give a shit about. The only thing I care about is my hair. I don't care about my big nose, my big ears. I don't care about nothing. I got a big chin though, which is nice. Got a nice jawline. I don't care. It's fine, dude. As long as I'm not bald. Because if I was bald, then I'll just look like a fucking. Okay, I have a picture of me bald. But it's no, my mom has it. Yo, because when I went to the autism camp. I shaved my head off twice. I shaved my hair off twice, and I had like legit, not even a hairline, like legit bald, like Steve Jobs, like not even any fucking hair, no, not like a buzz cut. This shit was like to the skin, fucking like a baby's ass. You know what I mean? So, legit no hair. That hair is 10/10, just for you, baby. What's up? Are you at the Irvine office or the San Fran office? So I know which one to come visit. You don't know what you're talking about, dude. Y'all can ha ha you want, dude, but if they say yes, then who wins?
I do.
I win. Excuse me, is the Union Square Mall a good mall with a lot of stores?
Union Square.
It's got a lot of stores?
Yeah, Union Square.
Okay, cool. Like how much?
We're very close.
How much farther?
Union 12.
Uh-huh.
Two blocks north and four blocks east.
All right, so about like
yeah, we stay here to Broadway.
Yeah, about like 10 or 15 minutes. All right, I'm okay with that. Thank you.
Maybe less.
All right, even better. Fuck yeah. All right. Some fucking Arma 3 shit, dog, for real. Taking the long way. Yeah, they always do, don't they? I'm not a tourist or anything. I don't know. No, I'm not a tourist. No, I'm not. I live here my whole life. I live right there, actually. I'm just, I'm too lazy to walk. Let me try something here. Actually, no, I'll do it later. I don't want to do something that'll get me banned. I was going to try to play the text and speech donations while we're in the car here to test it out. But I need to test it off stream first, because I might accidentally play some horrible shit by accident, and then I'm fucked. So, skin problems, teeth problems. Do you guys think my skin is... Do you think I have, like, bad skin? I mean, I don't have any pimples or anything. Yo, gun, dude. Are you telling me they won't throttle? Because even Verizon throttles me. They're just not as much as AT&T. Are you telling me that I could do that without actually getting throttled at all? I just pay a lot of money? Because that would be ideal. Because, like, I don't really want to get a bunch of fucking antennas. That'd be awful to carry around with me. Yo, you could hook me up with those? Bro, we're going to have to talk after the stream here. I'm going to DM you after the stream. We're going to have to talk, dude. My lips are chapped, dude. I've been outside all day in the cold. Of course they look like shit. I need to buy some fucking, some shit. Yo, we're gonna have to talk. Hell yeah. I'm too lazy to put chapstick on all day and shit. Yo, everybody, Gumroad might hook us up here with these connection issues with the modem. Clean your teeth? Are you fucking serious? Bro, check this out. Bro, these shits are clean as fuck. Look at that. You see any plaque? I don't think so. I mean, granted, I'm using hotel toothpaste, so it ain't too bad. It's not, like, they're giving me, like, the ghetto-ass Colgate. I think it's called Folgate or some shit. So it's like, my teeth are kind of getting yellow, but, like, as soon as I get home, I'm getting a little whitener up in that bitch, and then, you know, they'll be nice and pearly white again. And I also forgot my retainer, so my teeth might be getting a little bit crooked again. So as soon as I put that retainer back in, it's gonna move my teeth back to being completely straight. I don't know if they're crooked right now, but they might be. You won't be able to tell, but like I'll be able to tell when I put the retainer in and it's tight. You know what I mean? Yo, Universal CX, thank you for the sub, dude. Appreciate it. All right, everybody, let me tell you what I was thinking. If we can fix the connection issues 100%. With no problems at all, let me tell you what I was thinking. And hear me out. Y'all said you wanted me to be homeless on stream, right? Do a homeless stream. Me and my manager were talking about some shit to do for the stream. We were gonna fly to some random ass European country like France or Ukraine or some shit. And we were just gonna stream. I'm gonna go there with no wallet, no money at all. And we're gonna see if I can make some money doing everyday shit. So like we go to like your like some random ass country where like people just won't know fucking nothing about what I'm doing or whatever. And no stream snipers to help me out. And I try to make money. I go there with no money and I just try to make money. And like I would all be and donations obviously like I would take donations. If you donate to the stream, I would obviously, you know, help that. I would take that over. I would take those donations and I would use those donations as well, but I don't know how I'd like PayPal, I guess, but so no, and then I have to go to like the coffee shop to like transfer that shit from PayPal to wherever to get on a computer. But I'd have to make sure my connection is 100% good, because if I start disconnecting in motherfucking Ukraine, I'm gonna be so pissed off. So I'm not, that's not gonna be for a while, not until we get these issues fixed. But how does that sound, y'all? I could go to Portugal. The thing is, dude, if I can't make any money and I have to live on the street, I want to make sure I'm not going to die. And I feel like if I go to anywhere in South America, I'm going to die, okay? I'm going to get kidnapped by the cartel. They're going to chop my head off. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, I mean, I want to go to, don't get me wrong, South America is beautiful. I want to go see the Amazon jungle. I want to go see Venezuela. I want to go see these areas. That shit looks beautiful. But it's also very dangerous, and I know that. You know, fucking South America is the highest, like, murder per capita of any fucking country or, you know, continent out there. So, I don't know, man. I was thinking about, you know, like, somewhere, like, end of, like, I don't know, not, like, South Africa, but, like Middle Africa or something. Like, I don't know. Like, in, like, a fucking jungle or some shit. Like, if I, but I don't know if the connection's gonna be that good, you know what I mean? I would love to, like, go into a fucking Amazon jungle and stream myself being a fucking caveman for, like, a week. Just, like, 24-hour day streams or something, or, like, at least 6-hour day streams, and just living in the jungle trying to live off the land. But I guarantee the connection's gonna be asshole unless I get, like, a legit fucking 80-grand satellite. But if I brought an 80-grand satellite to me in the jungle, I'd probably get robbed by a fucking tribe of people. Or some fucking tribe's gonna be like, what is that? Give me satellite. And fucking murder me or something. Fucking use it. Fucking, they're gonna eat it. they're gonna eat the satellite. Or something, I don't know. That'd be some good content, though. That's for sure. But yeah, we'll probably just go to Europe anyways. Just, that's the safest way to go. Nowhere in America, because like I said, I don't want stream snipers to help me out. And I think Europe would be more interesting, especially like, because nobody speaks English, so it's going to be even harder. It would already be hard in America, but in Europe, it'd be even harder. Because nobody's going to speak my language, and the people that do are very rare and few in between. And if I find them, they're assets, and I need to not lose them. And I need to get their contact information and make them my friend. Artificial, it's like, it'd almost be like reality TV, because they'd be like artificial friends, but it'd be good content. That guy's license plate is Manchild. You see that? A lot will speak English, you think so? In Finland and shit? I don't know, man, we'll see. I gotta go somewhere where it's not snowing though, because fuck the cold. I'm not sleeping in no fucking 10-degree weather. Nah, I sleep in a box. That's fine with me. But I'm not sleeping in a box in 10-degree weather. No. No, not a chance. Not a fucking chance. I need to go to, like, Spain or something. Or fucking Italy or some shit. Like, fucking Sicily or Malta or some fucking shit. See if I get myself a nice fucking Maltese wife. And then divorce her and take her shit. That would be such a good idea. I stream the wedding. I meet some girl. We marry very quickly, because I convince her to do that shit, and then I fucking divorce her, and then she has to give me half her shit, and then boom, I'm already not homeless anymore, and I already have enough to pay for an apartment and a house and shit. Bro, these are some ideas. These are some good ideas. Like, what's the quickest way to make money when you got nothing? Marry someone and take their shit. This is some good shit right here. Dude, I don't give a fuck. I'm not gonna be begging for money on the side of the road. There's way better ways to make money. Begging for money on the side, panhandling is an easy way to get money, but it's very slow and it's some lazy shit. There are some way better ways to get money if you got nothing, without breaking the law. I don't want to go to Ireland because, like, they speak English. That's too easy. Like, I can easily make money from nothing if they speak English. It's called social engineering. Like, getting a job, for example, it would be so easy. You think I'm lying. I ace job interviews. You think I'm lying. All right, as soon as we get out of this car, I'm going straight into a store. I'm gonna get a job application. I'm gonna get an interview right now. I'm gonna show you guys. I mean, it might be a little bit difficult with the camera, but I think I could do it, even with the camera. I'll just say that I'm doing like some live documentary or something. I could easily get a job interview. Will I actually get the job? No, not immediately. Usually it takes a few days, but I might. But I'll at least get a job interview. Easy as fuck. People always complain, oh, I can't get an interview. Getting an interview is so fucking easy. I used to be a manager, dude. I know what I'm doing. I mean, although it might be a little bit harder in New York, because they're, you know, they're always, every store is always busy around here and they don't have any chill time to just talk to me, but I think I could do it. I think I can get, I gotta go into the right store. If you go, I'm not saying McDonald's. McDonald's ain't gonna interview off the bat. You gotta go to some mom and pop store, because they're the ones who are gonna talk to you. McDonald's and Burger King, they're not gonna talk to you, because they have like, this shit's online, okay? You gotta go somewhere where the shit's not online. Because don't do the online shit. This shit's fucking broken. This shit doesn't work. If you go to Europe, you need to stop by the London office. I've been to the London office. I went there. I met up with, what's his fucking name? What's his fucking name, dude? I don't fucking remember. I went to the London office, and he, this guy showed me around. I don't, what was his name, dude? I don't know, but he showed me around. And you guys have like a, they had like a full bar in there. They had like fucking computers to use and all this shit. It was, dude, London office was lit. Is this Union Square?
Yeah, coming up, yes.
Okay, cool, cool. Yeah, just drop me off right in front of it, please. Oh, you want me to get out?
Yeah, whatever.
Okay, $25, all right. All right, let's get this. Portugal? I don't know, man. I don't want to get fucked up by mosquitoes and shit. You see what I'm saying? Like, I don't want to get malaria from a mosquito. Like, you think I'm just being a fool right now saying that, but that shit's a real issue down there. Like, South America, like, I don't know, man. They got some, their fucking bugs got, like, diseases and shit. Like, I mean, maybe I'm just brainwashed. I'm just a brainwashed American, but, like, that shit's fucking, their mosquitoes have diseases, bro. And if I'm sleeping in a box and shit, I don't want to get no fucking, I don't want to get malaria. You know what I'm saying? Portugal's not EU. Portugal's an EU. No, it's not. All right, thank you, dude. Oh, I signed. Okay, the receipt. Okay. Okay, thank you. All right, thank you, dude. I'll go to Mexico. I think Mexico would be good content. How's the cell reception in Mexico? Is it good? Everyone? Do y'all know? I'll go to like, cause Mexico is only about 2 hours away from LA. So I could just drive to Mexico. Take an Uber to Mexico and then just like walk past the border in Mexico and then just live my new life as a Mexican American. Mexican Andy will be there. All right, hold up. Let me get a little job interview. Hold up. Let me get a little job interview, baby. Wallet, I've got it. Yo, thank you, AEZ, for the 10 months.
All right,
yeah. Excuse me. I'll just make sure you were alive. So I get your attention. So, I was wondering.
Here,
y'all hiring? Is he the manager? You always hiring? Where he at? Excuse me.
Yes.
Are you guys hiring?
No, at the moment.
Fuck. If you fail at one place, go to the next, the one place. Go, if you fail at one place, go to the place next door.
Yeah.
Excuse me. I'm looking for something to bulk with.
Bulk with? Do you have any feature? I mean, the protein you want?
Yeah, I want a bulk.
Okay.
I want a bulk.
Oh, okay.
Yes.
And by bulk, I mean bulk my wallet. Are you guys hiring?
Sorry?
Are you hiring?
No, you have to, I mean, online. You have to apply the online.
Can I apply? There's no indoor, inside application?
No. You have to, online in your phone, computer.
I don't have
so
a computer.
So there's the things, you want to gain your muscle, something, right?
No, I was just using that as an opener.
Okay.
I was like, I want to bulk
okay.
my wallet, because I need a job.
Oh, okay. So no.
Okay. Thank you. Oh my God. I'm sorry. Excuse me. Okay.
Wow, that's a lot of waiting.
See, you can't go into like chains. Like I went to Panera Bread and then GNC. You can't go in the chains. You have to go into like mom and pop places. So now that I showed you what not to do, it's time to show you what to do. Okay. No! My hat's in my hand, don't worry. Okay. There's not even a point of fixing my phone. It's gonna get broken eventually again. And if I put it in a case, it won't fit on the selfie stick, so might as well just not ever fix it. Fuck it. Alright, let's go. We gotta find a mom and pop store. Wait, where's Union Square? That's what we were doing. I'm sure they got plenty of stores in there.
Yeah, why not?
Excuse me. Does anybody know where Union Square is?
It's there.
Oh, okay. Holy shit, his camera's so fucked up. That's fine.
Yeah,
all right, Union Square is, oh, we gotta, let me try this store first. And then we're gonna go over there. I see all the stores and stuff, so that's good. Yo, what in the world is that smoke?
Everything's always
evolving. All right, nah, I don't wanna, nah. Babies are, nah, it's, bro, I can't, no, nah, not Babies R Us, homeboy. We gotta go into like a store that doesn't have like chain restaurant stuff. We gotta go into there ain't no there, everything around here is a chain though. Let's see what store doesn't have their applications online. Let's see. That's a chain. Since we're forced to do chains now. Dude, my phone is so fucked. Like, I can barely see through, I can barely see myself through it. The cracks are so intense. My shit's about to fall apart, it looks like. Huh. I think I see a store, let's go over there. I'm gonna go over there. I think I see a store right over there that I want to. job, Matt. Hold up.
Ooh.
Right here. This is a good place.
Yo.
This ain't no chain. Excuse me. I would like to inquire about the job. I would like to inquire about a job. Yeah, like, are you guys hiring? Okay. So, can I fill out an application or get an interview? Okay, thank you. Oh, they actually hired me. Okay. Hold up. Hi.
Hello.
Can I inquire about a job?
Yeah, you can apply online.
I don't have a computer.
Can you hang up for me? So you can go to a public library. You need internet access.
That's too much work, though. I'm a good
employee. You don't do in-store applications anymore.
Okay. I'm a good employee, though. Don't worry. Every goddamn shit. Online, huh? Fuck it, dude. Let's just go to the mall. Whatever, dude. Whatever. I fuck all these online shits. Dude, the online shit doesn't work. I've never gotten a job from an online application. The only time that was something that was nearly online was Craigslist. I applied on Craigslist and they gave me an email response back like 10 minutes later. But other than that, I've never been hired off online. Like, this shit doesn't work, dude. You have to fucking talk to them in person so you can make an impression. An online application, you can't make an impression with that shit, because you're just like, your application looks like everyone else's. So it's like, you need to, you need to talk to them in person, man, so they remember you and shit. And that's a fucking fact. So this online shit, like, if anybody says, oh, apply online, don't ever fucking apply online. It's a waste of time. It's a waste of fucking time. Don't end up like Mexican Andy. 8 interviews deep in the Target with no job, okay? That's a nice dog. Is that a poodle? Golden Doodle? Mm-hmm. Like Doodle Bob?
Sorry?
Like Doodle Bob from SpongeBob?
I don't know who that is,
It's a SpongeBob character.
Oh, well, yeah. Okay, do you think, Coops?
Alright, y'all. What the fuck is this? Oh, big block of fucking ice. No way. Oh, fucking big block of ice, dog. Holy shit. I'm doing good. I'm doing work here. Fucking nobody likes this shit. I'm doing everybody a fucking favor by crushing this up. Good. Okay, this is not good. My phone is my streaming phone, 20% battery. My chat phone, 7% battery. My battery pack is used half of its juice. No, my battery pack is completely dead. It used all of its juice. So, we need to find a wall plug. And thank fuck, there's an AT&T store right there, so let's see what they got. Let's see if they can sell me something useful here for the phone. Bro, all these wall plugs are like $30 each though, man. Like, this shit is, like, I have like 8 in my fucking hotel room, but like I said, I brought like 5 GoPro batteries, but then my satellite wasn't working, so I can't even use the GoPro. But 5 GoPro batteries, but no phone cable, because I didn't expect to use a phone. Some fucking AIDS, dog.
Yo.
Yo, do you guys have phone cables?
Phone.
Like wall or like a wall plug-in charger?
All those iPhones and
right here. Thank you.
We don't plug.
Y'all hired?
You gotta check the website.
Oh, no, man, I don't want to do that.
No?
No, it's too much work.
Yeah.
All right, so the wall plug-in, which one?
Right there.
What is an Echo Dot?
Oh, that's like, what's her name? Echo, you know how the big one is?
Yeah.
This is the smaller one.
Oh, okay, cool. All right, so wall plug. Let's see here. Right there?
Okay. Oh,
$20. $20.
High voltage.
How long would it take to give my phone like 20% battery?
20%?
Mm-hmm.
You're looking at maybe 15, 10 minutes.
Okay. Interesting. All right, let's do it. $20. Yo, can I get it?
Yes, sir.
Oh, God. Oh, God, hurry up. Drain me out. Bro, I'm so tired of paying for this shit, dude. These fucking charges. Every goddamn day, man. But then, I need to get another cable then. So I... Fuck. Because if I don't get two cables, and one of these... If one of my phones dies, then that's not going to be good. Oh, I need to... Oh. I'm about to spend like 50 bucks now.
Cases.
Oh, my God.
These are the new cases.
Drop like 50 here. Hold on.
You can charge these on its own and charge your phone when it needs
dual cable.
To charge. So this is directly from Apple.
And another cable.
This is 99. We have the Mophie cases. These are on, oh, they were on 79.
Excuse me.
We have the Mophie.
Is this for iPhone?
No. And we have the end case, and then this is like.
Which one of these is iPhone, y'all?
Charges too. So these are portable chargers.
I don't know.
But they don't have the cord. So
which one's the iPhone?
Yeah, exactly.
Is it a micro or a mini?
If you have your own cord, we can. Yeah.
Help me out.
We don't have it.
All right. Oh, it says it on the bottom here.
Which one are you looking for?
For the iPhone? I got it. This one?
Yeah, just the wire?
Yeah, and this one right here. This wall, dual wall charger.
Okay. Want these two?
Yeah, yeah.
You have an account with AT&T?
Yep. Yep.
I could put it under the account, or I could take your email address and see you the receipt. Which one would you prefer?
Can I just buy it with cash?
Yeah.
Because I'm just doing like a live stream, so I don't want to save my information.
Gotcha.
On the camera.
Okay, your total is 53.34. How would you like to pay?
Debit, please.
Yep.
This
is the one that's on
the yellow. It hurts me to do this every day.
It's a nice phone, man.
Thank you, man. No, it's not. Look at it. It's cracked.
Oh, my God. How do you do that? Where they do that at?
I drop it every damn day, like 8 times a day.
Jesus Christ. You need an outer box,
man. Man, then it won't fit in the selfie stick.
This is true.
So I'm at quite a predicament.
Yeah, but you could. Light proof a fit?
You guys got a light proof?
Yep.
How much is it?
It's 80 bucks.
Whoa! 80
it's
bucks.
It's the best phone, and yeah. It's not as bulky. And it's waterproof.
That bad.
Yeah.
Oh, I can scoop it.
I
want to
be right with you, buddy.
Oh, I don't know.
For a second, all right? Here you go.
Well, my phone's already fucked, so whatever.
Enter your email really quick. I'll let you type it. Just want you to have a receipt. At least you can find it somewhere if you ever need to be a replacement of some sort. 1 year warranty. Just find that email, okay?
1 year warranty on the cables.
Yes.
So I can return this later.
No. It's a warranty, but you can't return it.
What does the warranty do?
It
makes it so damaged. I can return. Oh, the debt. So what? Okay. So they give me a new cable then?
Yeah.
But I don't get the money back?
No.
Understood.
All right, you're good to go. Would you like a bag?
Yeah. Actually, no, sorry.
Sure.
No. Yeah, I'm just going to open it right here and then plug some stuff in at the Starbucks down the road or something.
There you go. All right, take your time and enjoy the device and stuff like that. You doing like film?
Yeah, see, you know, like I'm live streaming, so here's people watching and they see me and it's like goes on the internet and don't.
Wow.
You want to say what's up?
So, how many people now?
A couple thousand, you know. Mom might be watching, you never know.
Ooh.
A couple thousand, yeah.
Hey.
Yeah, yeah.
You never know who watching.
Yeah, you never know. It's kind of like CBS, but like we ain't fake here. We reality. Oh my God, every day, dude.
I'm good.
You see that? That's why I need the outer box. Okay. Come on, baby. There you go. Hit this. All right, let's go plug all this junk in. Hold up. Nice. Plug this in. Take this. Plug this in as well. So now we got two plug-ins. Now we just need to find a wall charger, or a plug-in for this, for the wall. So let's go.
So if you want a wall charger, you can go.
I can plug it in here?
Where?
Inside the store here?
Yeah.
Oh, man.
Yeah, people call
it. Homeboy.
Your fans and Barnes & Noble?
Huh?
Like a fan base?
Yeah, my fan base. They're in Barnes & Noble. Why do you ask? Oh, yeah, I'll go ask the Barnes & Noble. That's where we originate from.
They calling you. They want you.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that's probably my manager. He's like, where the hell am I?
Ice Poseidon. Can
you
get a picture?
Yo, what's up, dude?
What's up?
Did you come out? You're not. Did you just walk? You're just walking by?
No, I was like, I just got out of class.
Oh, so you're looking for me?
Yeah.
All right.
No, I heard you around here, so I'm like, oh shit. I mean, I got a test in the morning, so I can't really.
Yeah, where'd you get that? Is that tea?
Yeah, it's like milk tea, bubble tea.
Where'd you get that?
Like down that way.
Nice.
I was actually watching the show. Like, what the hell are you doing? You're walking away from like Union Square. You're going up to 23rd.
Yeah, I was looking for a job, homie.
I know. I heard. Let me get my phone.
What's your name again?
Nathan.
Nathan. Fake Nathan. I'm joking. How old are you?
23.
Nice.
Yeah. So old.
But no, I like to ask because then it proves that my fan base are not 15-year-olds.
It's like half and half, I guess.
And I've only met one 15-year-old here in New York. I mean, on stream, in public.
Was it the Apple stream?
Yeah, with the Apple.
The funny thing is my friend actually works at Apple. She was working in the call center and she started texting me. She's like, oh, people are calling in asking for Enzo Danino.
No way! No way!
I'm not sure you didn't text it. You
motherfuckers!
Alright. Oh, bandage. Alright. I think that was good. Dude, it was crazy. I'm like.
We have Mexican Andy, and now we have Asian Nathan. Are you Asian?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm half.
Half and what else?
Half Australian, half Chinese.
So Asian.
Yeah.
Aussie-Asian. All right, cool.
Yeah, look at this.
Do you know where the stores are for the
fucking, stores? Are?
The store, the Union Mall stores.
Oh, over there. So like all the clothing stores over there.
Uh-huh.
Then you got like food places down that way, more clothing stores.
Oh, okay.
You got more food places. A lot. Just most of the clothing stores are over there.
Okay.
And down deeper.
I like that. All right, cool.
Anything else you want to know?
No, that's it. No, that's it, man.
All right, cool. Can I get your hat?
Yeah. Dude, I fucking love you, dude.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Goodbye.
Bye.
I love you.
I love you too.
Let's go to Union Square Mall. No way, we need a goddamn wall charger. Fuck, I forgot. Shit. All right, let's go inside the bookstore right quick. They might even be hiring. You never know. I got to plug this in for like maybe 5-10 minutes just to let it juice up and then we'll be okay. Oh, Jesus. Hello. Come on, man. I voted for this man. Let's see. Excuse me. Do you guys have some outlets? Like outlets for the wall, plug stuff in?
Yeah, we don't have that for customers.
What if I work here? I'm an employee.
We don't have it either. We don't have that stuff yet.
Okay, thank you.
I'm sorry.
No worries. What you mean? They don't got no wall plugs? What the fuck? What you mean, dog? What the fuck? The fuck you mean, dog? Come on, bro. Oh, dude, I'm about to die. My shit's about to die. Shit. Panera Bread, come on. Panera Bread's got it. Panera Bread definitely has this shit. Come on. Nah, but it's all the way. Man, it's all the way down there. Come on, maybe Sephora. Come on, Doug. Nah, they don't got shit. The AT&T store, they didn't have it. They told me they didn't have it. Let me see. Maybe this place. It looks like a restaurant or something. What the fuck is this? The Red Door? No, they don't got it. It's a perfume store. They don't got it.
Right, I had that guilt.
I don't think finally. I don't know. Why did you know that? There's so many people.
No, she lied to me. I know she did. They just don't want me to sit there charging shit. Come on, this place does though. It's a fucking restaurant. They gotta have it. They've got to. It's a restaurant, dog. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Union Square. Come on, baby. While it juices up to like 20%, maybe like 10 minutes, and then we're good. If they're gonna kick me out, I'll have to buy a drink. I'll buy a drink, dude. I'm legit sitting on the floor, dude. This is so AIDS. I'll buy a drink if they want me to, though. I mean, shit. I'm okay with that. If you want a sub right now, here's the time. There is a free electricity diet. Motherfucker, free ass electricity, bro. This is mine. I like this. Yeah, homeless with two phones, the ball chargers, cameras. Yeah, okay. Yeah, I stole these phones, homeboy. Yeah. Let me look more relatable. So I take the hat off and I look more less homeless. Although I got braids in my hair, so that doesn't help me. No, they're staring right at me. They're not saying anything, though. They're not coming up to me. I only need to sit here for 5 minutes. My phone's already at 15%, so give it like 5 minutes, and then we out. And then, you know, when it gets down to 5% again, we plug it back in, sit for five, and then we out again. This is some grindy shit. I'm grinding my way through life. I'm grinding my way through streaming life. It is hard, bro, but I'm doing it. I'm gonna even do them a favor. Every person that walks through this door, I'm gonna say, welcome to the motherfucking West Union Square. Yo, thank you, for the 2 months. Welcome to the West Union Square, sir. Welcome, madam. Welcome to the hotel square. I'll buy a drink, I'm fine with that. Getting stared at by all the customers next to me. Yo, thank you, Dust, for the sub. Chat go. There it is. Hold on. Welcome to the hotel, sir. Welcome. 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 Yo, thank you, Jager Meister, for the sub, dude. Appreciate it. Bro, she's staring right at me. The fucking hostess, she's staring right at me, dude. I'm not doing anything illegal, right? No, I'm just plugging my stuff in. What you mean? Yo, thank you, dude, Nick, for the 66 with a sub, dude. Was I Justin an Uber?
Yeah.
Maybe, why?
Yeah, I believe you left your phone over there. The gentleman you spoke with, something about going to Afghanistan.
Oh, my phone's in there?
Your phone's in there.
Oh.
I guess he says, call this number.
Oh, okay.
If you have a second phone, I guess.
Yeah,
he says, call that number.
And he has my phone?
And he has his phone.
All right, thank you.
You're welcome. Can you see the numbers? I just wrote that really quickly.
Yeah, I see them. Are you guys hiring?
Bartenders.
I can be a bartender.
Do you have a resume on you?
I do. Well, not on me, but actually, I'm doing a live stream and people can help me out here. So you're the hostess, right?
Yes.
So as you can see, all these people are watching my stream right now. And my goal is to get a job. So my resume, I've never been a bartender, but I used to juggle pizza.
That's something you definitely don't want to tell the person who's going to interview you.
Right, but I used to juggle pizza. And I'm a big drinker.
Okay.
So, I mean, I might help my case. I could juggle and I could drink. I'm good.
Okay. Well, if you are serious, whenever you can, just drop off your resume with me or anyone at the host stand.
I can't get an interview without the resume?
You can, unfortunately.
Come on, everybody. Tell her how good of a bartender I'd be.
GK, this guy, manager, something.
Yeah, I used to be a manager at a restaurant.
Wow, it's all really fast.
I'm a fast reader.
They say you're drunk too, but I mean, if you are.
I only had 5 shots.
If you are serious, so you'd have to drop off a resume, and then we can get talking.
All right.
Call that number. Your phone's there.
All right, thank you. Yo, what the fuck? That's so random, dude. This is some kind of caller, dude. Let's call this number. Hold up. Let me call this number. They didn't give a shit. I'm using their energy. What the fuck? Yo, hold up. Yo, let me call this number right quick, yo. What the fuck? Hold on, a motherfucking lost phone. Okay, hold on. This is some kind of caller. I gotta check this out, dude. I gotta check this, dude. Yo, dude. Yo, what's up? The manager for what? Urban Center? Oh, Burlington. Okay, and who are you? Okay, I'll be there. One second. And who are you? You're the man. You don't sound like the manager, asshole. Listen, asshole. You're just faking some bullshit Uber. Nah, motherfucker. What? You're gonna hire me and shit? The fuck you mean? Meet me at the hotel that I'm at. Yes. Okay. All right. Some fucking caller, dude. Hold on. Sorry, what'd you say? Right here? Hello? Hello. Yo, what's up? Oh, yeah? Oh, okay, cool. Yeah, if you can do that, that'd be great. Okay. Hello? Oh, really? Okay. Sorry, these are all my managers calling me for my past jobs. So I don't have a resume, but I have my managers on call, and they call me when I'm looking for a job, and they help me out. So y'all hiring?
We are hiring bartenders. However, like I said,
do I need another 5 managers to give you guys a call? They give me that hook. Resumes are so 2005. This is 2017, where people just call you now. It's a little bit different.
Also, I wouldn't try on a Friday. We are a little busy. I would try them on a Monday or Tuesday.
Well, I don't even live here.
Where do you live?
LA.
What part?
Hollywood.
I'm from Echo Park.
Really?
I was there for 12 years. I was born there, lived there for 12 years. Then I went to Alabama.
Oh, Alabama? Why?
Family. That's what they chose.
All right, well, oh my God, I just wanted a job to just say that I got one. I don't actually want to work. Working's hard.
Working sucks,
yeah. All right, see ya. Oh, she gave me a really weird face and I dropped my phone like I'm some crazed out, fucking cracked out, fucking dude. Like, why are you dropping your phone all over the place? All right, my shit's charged enough, let's go. I don't want her number. I'm leaving tomorrow morning. What's the point? All right, let's rock. Let's get out of here. My shit's charged enough. Fuck. I'm leaving tomorrow, y'all. Fuck her tonight. That's not how it works, man. You crazy, dog. She's working all night. She's a working gal. Alright, dude. Alright, yo. Let's go shopping, dude. Hold on. Let me throw all this shit in my bag. Hold up. I'm a beta, really? Dude, you're a fucking dumbass. Let's see you fucking ask some girl out. The fuck you mean? You're fucking dipshit. Alright, let's go. Woo! Let's go to the store. Here we go. Alright, the store's, the mall's right across the street. Let's go in. Let's go across the street to the mall, baby. Let's see what's up. Come in and let's ride. Let's go. Alright. I almost like die so much in this city. I almost walk just a little bit too much on the fucking sidewalk. I can't stay at this hotel for tonight, man. What you mean, dog? I already paid for a hotel for tonight. What you mean? Union Square Hotel? Fuck that shit. I know, my hat's backwards, fuck it. I'm getting tired as fuck, dude, holy shit. Whew, I'm getting really tired. It's exhausting walking around all day and talking nonstop. I'm thinking, I'm not, you think it's not, but it's hard, dude. It's motherfucking exhausting. I mean, we probably walked up about like 6 miles today, holy shit. Oh, yeah, but in the mall, be able to chill a little bit, you know, go be looking for clothes and shit. Actually, let me go to McDonald's, let me grab some. Little McDouble right quick with a motherfucking ass sweet tea or something, and then let's rock and roll. Because the McDonald's is right in front of the store there, so fuck it. I'll use my speaker, I'm down with it, hold up. What should I play? You want me to blast some good shit? What should I blast? What should I blast here? Motherfucking XXX? Nah, man, because there's kids around. Dog, he's gonna say like, yo, I'll fuck that hoe and probably, you know, nah. Nah. Nah, bro. Nah, bro. Nah, man, I'm sorry, dude. I don't give a shit about blasting XXX. I just don't want to get banned for blasting some really profanity shit in front of like a child, and then I get punched in the face by his dad anyways. You see what I'm saying? So, fuck's my speaker? Yo, did that fucking stream sniper ever give it back to me? Yo, dog. There it is. What up, baby? How you doing? Bro, this shit gets loud as fuck. Dude, this shit got some good-ass bass on it, too. The speaker's got some sick-ass bass. Alrighty. Let's get it. $3, dude. Alright.
Y'all try and make the next motherfucker soon, man. Okay. Fucking straight as she went.
How much money is that?
Yellow beats, come at me.
And chew me in some hot nigga. Like I told this, I see when I shot nigga. Like you see the twirl and you drop nigga.
Get it. Yo, what's up, guys? How you doing? I'm good. I'm about to eat some McDonald's. Some dank shit. What up? Playing some hot, you know, up in here. Hell yeah. Hello. Can I get a,
What music is that?
Can I get a hot chocolate?
Not an ice cream, baby.
I tried. Can I get a hot chocolate and a McDouble, please? Large? Of course. It can't be anything but large.
Honey, I've been in fast food 20-something years.
You said McDouble? One?
McDouble, yeah, just one.
That's it?
Yeah.
$5.54.
Wait, you like my music choice, man? Some good shit. I came here about a week ago. McDonald's had an Oreo after some diarrhea. Oh, I forgot people are trying to eat. Oh, sorry. You said what? 5.90. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. God damn it. Me gusta. Did it work?
But this is fake on top, but my real nose is
there. You go.
I don't get no hot chocolate in the morning.
Where?
No chocolate?
Point. Is Point Hunt's Point 52? Yeah.
Which one do I take
out? Oh, shit. Can I get the sweet tea then?
The 6 or the 2 or 5?
I gotta give you a refund.
Because I went to okay. To cleaning.
I'm sorry.
I did my nail. They all popped off. The same day I did them, and I spent $35.
Oh, no.
They would not give me my money back, nothing.
Hello. I'm a grilled chicken sandwich. Grilled chicken sandwich? No cheese on it. Assistant
room? It says cheese.
Grilled chicken sandwich.
Swipe the card you just used.
Number 6. I guess I should say. Just the burger? Yes. Anything else?
Yo, I hate when that happens. What you were talking about, the refund? I hate that. It happened to me too. They usually hook me up with a refund though.
Yeah?
Yeah. Usually.
He says sweet tea, right?
Huh? Yeah, sweet tea.
That's it?
Yeah. How you doing? How's the nightlife at Mickey D's?
I've been trusting
you. No, what is that?
How are you doing?
This is my live stream.
You a DJ?
No, I'm a live streamer. Oh. I could DJ now. Wicka, 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 what's up? For real, I mean, I don't know what.
Put him.
Chill, okay. You guys are flirty together. Y'all make a cute couple. Oh, I still gotta pay?
Yeah.
Oh.
I just gave you the refund.
Oh, okay, the refund for the five, okay. Oh yeah. $140. There you go. $2, keep the change.
Yeah.
Just keep the change.
Card or cash?
So that's the McDouble, huh? Got a sweet tea. What's your name?
Melissa.
Nice to see you, Melissa. My name is Paul.
His name is Steven.
I don't care about him. I care about you, the lady. How you doing? No, I'm joking, dude. I care about you. The tea?
Huh?
The sweet tea?
Oh, just
made that. What machine
do you have right now?
The prep.
You can put the music back up.
Oh, don't worry, I will.
Four PPA? Are you recording me?
No, I'm recording myself.
Just move that in there. Four PPA? You got the medium guy progressive?
I gotta wait for a damn tea. What the fuck? But they got the sandwich ready though.
Sweet tea?
Oh, thank you. And then we head out to the store right across the street. Yo, thank you, Pete Dog, for the sub. Oh, McDoubles are so good. Let's time this. That's not too bad. It's only $1. All right, check this. They don't have any outlets in here, bro. I looked around. There's no outlets. Listen. What is the world record for eating a McDouble? Like 5 seconds? 2 seconds? I can eat this in under 10 seconds, watch, guaranteed. Let me moisten my throat, hold on. Nice and moist, there we go. Wow. Never mind. Oh my god. It was at that point where like half the pickle was down my throat and half of it was in my mouth and it was just dangling in my throat. Oh shit, so good. Yo, thank you. They call me God and grew this up, man. You gotta eat it fast before you get full. If you eat too slow, you're gonna get full way too much. Mm. Let me see. Let me try something out here. Let me call somebody. Hold on.
Your call has been forwarded to an automated voice message.
Hold on a second. I don't have anybody to call. I just don't have anyone to call. I was going to call somebody. Now, I actually don't have anyone. Okay. Fuck it, dude. Let me see here. Hold on. I realize that now. I'm looking on my Skype. I'm trying to find people. I don't have anybody to. Nobody on my Skype. No, I don't have any contacts. Fuck it. Fuck it. That's fine. I tried to call Taco. Call my phone, dude.
How many people you got watching right now?
I don't know. A few thousand?
Trying to go out.
Oh, yeah, thank you, dude. What?
What?
What'd you say?
I said you're trying to go out.
Oh, okay.
Like,
I thought you said...
Out of the McDonald's.
I thought you said something else. What did you guys say? I don't know, man. Some emoticon or some shit. So I'm just... I got PTSD with that shit. All right, dude. We got to go to Union Square Mall. I thought the motherfucker said try hard. Yeah, it's fine. Don't worry about it, Cape Town, dude. I'm just gonna fuck calling people. I'm just gonna go fucking to the store that's over here where they close. It's right down there, actually. It's right there. That's the fucking mall that we're gonna go to. All right, let's do this shit. I know, bro. I don't know. I want to call some people on Skype on the fucking speaker and talk to them. Dude, could you imagine if you were call-ins on the motherfucking speaker? That'd be funny, but I would get banned because you know what people are going to do. And there's no way to moderate that, but that would be some funny-ass shit. Motherfucking ass have like a little talk show with like big-ass blasted speaker in the middle of the road and shit. Too bad I've already been banned so many times. So you can't fucking do that. Tyler banned? Yeah, I'm sure, dude. I'm totally sure he is. One minute delay? Nah. That's not gonna stop me from getting my ass beat. Stop me from getting banned, maybe. Nah, they're gonna take the phone out of my hand, and then motherfucker, then what? Then I can't do the delay thing. Yo, why that guy got his hands up and shit? The fuck's he doing? Right there. Alrighty, let's go. Woo! American Eagle, huh? They got some nice clothes. What's a good store I can go into? Fuck it, let's just go in the mall, dude. They can have the best stores. Like, obviously and shit. Motherfucking dog barking, what the hell? Oh my god. I think the guy was missing an arm. Let's just go this way. Yo, a dog, homeboy. Yo, is that dog by itself? Dude, I'm about to adopt a dog. Hold on. Yo. Woof! Woof, woof, woof! Woof, woof, woof! Woof, woof, woof! Woof, woof, woof! Woof, woof! Woof, woof, woof! Woof! Oh, sorry. I got a whole pack of dogs coming up on me. I got the whole group fucking somewhere. I have like five dogs run up. He's like, bro, he said they were gonna jump the fence, bro. I don't know, bro. They're gonna fucking eat me, those dogs, bro. I'm about to get attacked by a wild pack of dogs. Jesus, that's funny. That's funny as shit. All right, here's the mall. We got 9% battery and 10% battery, so we gotta plug our shit in again for a little bit. Let's see if we can hit a store real fast, though. I wanna try and go shopping here. I don't know, any of these stores look good, though. Burlington Coat Factory, the fuck? Where the good stores at? What kind of mall is this? Bro, Union Square is fucking shit. This whole place is Union Square. Literally, dude, all these stores fucking blow. What the fuck? Are you kidding? Where all the good shit at? American Eagle was the only one that was decent. What the fuck? Forever 21? What am I, a fucking teenager in high school who's depressed? Yeah, let's go check it out, though. Mine's better than nothing, I guess. But they got like skinny jeans and shit. We already went to Harlem. Was nothing interesting. All right, let's do this. Let's all jaywalk together. Oh, there you go. All right, y'all, let's get this. Forever 21, eh? How many of y'all wear Forever 21 shit? Don't tell me any single one of you. Don't tell me anybody wears that shit. But we're gonna see what they have. It's the only store that I actually know. All these other Suburban Coat Factory, that's ghetto as fuck. That's like knockoff. It's like Walmart, but even more knockoff than Walmart, you know? That dude was just sipping whiskey walking down the road. That's definitely illegal. Yeah, you all wear that shit? No. The men apparel upstairs, okay. Men's apparel. All right, let's see if we can buy some sexy clothes. I only need one shirt. That's all I need. Escalator. Bro, this song is literally trash. Alright. Bro, see what I'm saying? Come on, I'm not. You are never gonna catch me wearing this shit. What the fuck? Come on. Bro, let me get like one shirt though. They gotta have at least one shirt that looks good in here, right? At least one. Just one. There's one shirt that looks good. Just one. Make like a bathrobe or something. Excuse me, where can I find the good stuff? Like good like shirts, like good shirts? Or maybe like some like collared shirts, dress shirts, button down, yeah. Okay, thank you. You ain't never. Yo, what looks good? What here looks good, yo? Shit, what the fuck? What do y'all think looks good? Some kind of button down or something? Bro, these clothes are so bad. Yo, maybe something like this, like a little plain shirt. I mean, you can't go wrong with some plain shirts, right? Come on, dog. They don't got nothing good. Yo, dude, can you help me out here? I'm looking for something stylish. What's your style like? What do you think is stylish, right? What do you think is stylish?
I like this.
Just a plain t-shirt?
But the texture's different.
Yo, that's like some Metallica shit.
Yeah, that's
what. Let me see, $15, huh?
Yep.
That's not too bad. It's not too bad, thank you, dude, appreciate it. It almost, I mean, it kinda looks like some homeless shit, but it ain't too bad, I guess. I mean, this looks okay, that little white jacket. Yeah. This shit looks like a dirt on it. Yeah. Motherfucker, I thought that shit was satellite. It said elite. Yeah, I'll wear that. Maybe if I take it up the ass. Yeah. All right. Well, there's obviously nothing in here, so let's go. Clearly, there's nothing in here for me, so this is not my style. Whatsoever. My style is like plain, super plain, dude. This shit is like mad fucking. This is like some Justin Bieber shit, dog. Huh? Do what? Go down on the up escalator? Oh, okay. It's just the only one that I saw, so, I mean, it was just the closest one, so, I mean, it's, like, not a big deal to go down the up escalator. Get a nice little workout as well. I don't think there's any stores nearby that are actually good. I don't know. I don't know what's nearby, dude. My shit's about to die. And my battery pack is dead and I don't want to stay plugged into a wall for 20 minutes. So I think it's just a good time to end it here. I'm probably going to stream tomorrow as well. Even though I'm flying out, I'll probably stream myself getting to the airport, like just waiting there and just like getting on the plane and stuff. And then I'll stream when I get off the plane or some shit, do some shit. But I do got to meet up with, I do have a meeting tomorrow with the sponsor. So if it goes well, y'all can wish me good luck. If it goes well, dude, they'll fucking, store's heavy. If it goes well, they'll pay for like all my travel stuff. And then I don't have to spend money to travel, which would be sick. But I mean, the Empire State Building is over there, but it's like, that's the Empire State Building, that one right there. But the thing is, I mean, we can't, I'm gonna go over there and see. I don't know, are they open right now? Let me see. Because there's nothing up there. I've been up to it before. There's nothing up there. You go up there, you get a nice view, and then for like 10 minutes, then you leave. I mean, it's not like they have a store up there, like a little fucking clothing shop that they sell like Empire State Building shirts at, but I don't think, it's just we're gonna have to end the stream and go up there and restart the stream and shit. It's like, not really worth it. Not for 10 minutes, you know what I mean? It's not at all worth the view. And I honestly am scared. I mean, I'm not really that scared, but it's just not worth it for the stream. Yeah, I've been up there before when I was 5. This is my real first time in New York. So I usually, last time I was here with my parents, so when I was 5, I stayed in the hotel room. All we did was go to the Empire State Building and walked around a little bit in like in front of the hotel. Like, they didn't let me leave the hotel room because they were out partying and I wasn't allowed to leave and go anywhere. So it was like different, you know?
Like, one of them here, that's cool.
What the fuck you doing?
Okay, thank you.
Bye, sweetie.
I know people are here, but
let me see. Hey, yo. You got somebody in there or no? No? Yeah? No? Fuck it. Ah, fuck it, dude. There's really nothing special about it at all. I mean, it is right there, so we'll get... Fuck it, I'll walk to the Empire State Building. It's not too far. But, It's not... Like, I might go up it, but we'll see. Because I don't know if there's going to be a line or anything. We'll see. Last time we came, there was like a huge-ass line. We had to fucking wait. But it is late. I don't know. Are they actually open? It's 9 o'clock. Fuck it. Well, I mean, I'm going there. It's 8 o'clock. We'll see. We'll see it. Let's fucking check this shit out. Use GoPro? Yeah, I could try to use the satellite up there. I'm sure it will work just fine. Fuck it. I'll try it out. Or just use this. Oh, my phone's at 4%. Yeah, we'll see. I'll use the satellite up on the top of the Empire State Building. So the stream's probably going to end when I get to it because just disconnect and whatnot. But I'll start it back up when I get to the top. If you want to see it, then fucking stick around and shit. But if not, that's all where I'm going to be showing. So I don't personally think it's anything too special. But if you want to see it, I'll show you. This shit is mad scary though, man. Going up to 120 floors is... Like, I don't know, man. You just never know, dog, what the hell could happen. And it's just fucking mad scary. But I hope you guys enjoyed the time in New York. I mean, we had a lot of disconnection issues that kind of pissed me off and threw my mood off. But, you know, it's whatever, man. You know, as soon as we get this shit kinked out with some antennas and shit, then we'll be rocking and rolling just fine. I'm up, like, almost to 2,500 subs in the past couple days, so that's sick as fuck. You know, that honestly, calling out, like actually just saying, yo, sub to me right now, please, that shit's actually been working. Why the hell do I have to say to sub for you to sub? Why don't you just sub? Why do I have to say it? But it's working, so fuck it. Yo, where the news at? Where the news camera? You said news camera, dog. Bro, this is just farther than I thought we did. What the fuck is it? Is it? Where'd it go? Where the fuck did it go? I can't find it anymore. Yo, bro. Yo. Do you know where the Empire State Building is?
That way.
Huh?
Oh, no, I mean, sorry. I'm confused that way. It's on,
Is it close?
No, it's right.
You'd be right. It's right there. You can see it.
Oh, okay, thank you.
It's right over there.
Is it a blue one?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Oh, that's... Dude, it's so far. We gotta get a cab or something. It's probably... The phone's definitely gonna die before we get there. So if the phone dies, the stream will end. So when the stream ends, just stick around, and if they let me in, then I'll fucking stream on top of the Empire State Building. If they don't let me in, then fuck it, then you won't see me. I'll just tweet it out or whatever and let y'all know. I didn't get lost walking straight. I couldn't see the damn thing anymore. The building's in the way. So you know, it's different, man. People looking at me and laughing like I'm some crazy guy, but little do they know that, like, motherfucking, I'm streaming, so it's like not as crazy as they think. And it's like, you know, now they look stupid. Oh, I know, sorry, dude. Motherfucking bike and shit almost hit me. Yeah, look at me. Yeah, that guy looking at me like I'm getting a McDonald's hat on, dog. Yeah, motherfucker, you working at McDonald's, homeboy, you laughing at me.
If only you knew.
Run! Run! We gotta have the cabin shit. This shit's so far. Cabin this.
I think the subway, then it's,
Why the fuck you keep the lights on if you got a fucking passenger? Yo, Twitch is breaking again, huh? God damn it, Twitch, why you always breaking? It's only my stream that crashes this shit. Because my stream is just that good, dog. It crashes Twitch this shit.
Street. That bitch is on like 29th. Oh shit. We're walking. Bro, that bitch is Love.
Love? Have you been here? What? Crazy, man. There's a car coming. You crazy.